Bobby Roode, congratulations on being the new NXT champion. Now, question, do you feel that if Shinsuke Nakamura had not gotten injured when he hit you with that Kinshasa, that the outcome would be different?
What? What? I mean, is that a real question? You're asking me? You're asking me that question right now? That's your first question you're going to ask the new champion? The answer is no. You're new around here, aren't you? I'm just going to let that one slide. Next time you come up and you ask me a question, you respect the new champion. You understand? I went out there tonight, and I did exactly what I said I was going to do. Less than 1 year ago, I walked into this place, and I said I was going to make a change. That things in NXT was going to change, that this was going to be Bobby Roode's NXT, and tonight is the start of my era. Bobby Roode's NXT era starts tonight as the new NXT champion. And my NXT, Missy, will be simply